Hey guys, my name is Shivashankar Kamat. Welcome to Isha Vasya Divya Siddhi Academy. In this video, you will learn how to blow a conch and its benefits. As per studies, the sound of the conch has capacity to cure or heal many diseases. It can also kill bacteria or viruses. It is also treated as one of the breathing exercises. Your lungs will become stronger and stronger. The sound of the conch blowing can improve your physical, mental and spiritual health as per the study's report. Stay tuned till the end of this video to learn more about the conch blowing and its benefits. Conch is also popularly known as Shankha or Shank. Conch is a symbol of a beautiful natural work of art and is associated with Lord Krishna. Its sound is supposed to destroy harmful elements in the environment and brings in positive energy. Any puja is incomplete without the blow of a shank or conch shell. But apart from having to do with the spiritual significance of conch blowing, there are also many health benefits. In few minutes from now, in this video, you will learn why you should blow the shank or conch shell every day. There are many health benefits you will get if you blow conch on daily basis. It's not difficult to learn how to blow conch. Anyone can easily learn this. Blowing conch is not a ritual associated with a particular religion, but it has health benefits for everybody. It is part of the Brahmari Pranayam associated with the blowing of air from mouth with great force. Regular conch blowing over several years strengthens your physical, mental and spiritual health. These are the health benefits you are going to get if you practice conch blowing. Number 1. Conch blowing can provide a great exercise for urinary tract, bladder, lower abdomen, diaphragm, chest and neck muscles. Number 2. You exercise the rectal muscles in the process of blowing a shunt, thus strengthening the rectal muscles and preventing many problems which occur due to the gradual weakening of the rectal muscles. Number 3. As it also puts pressure on the prostate area, it improves the prostate health and helps prevent prostate enlargement. Number 4. When you blow the conch, your lungs muscles are expanded, improving their aerial capacity. Also, perform these yogasanas for healthy lungs. Number 5. Conch blowing also exercises your thyroid glands and vocal cords and helps in correcting any speech problems. Number 6. Your face muscles are stretched when you blow a conch, so you are automatically doing away with fine lines by blowing the conch every day. There are few things you need to understand as word of caution. Number 1. Make sure that you learn the art of blowing a conch from an expert, as careless blowing can sometimes damage your ear muscles and eye muscles and also rupture your diaphragm. Number 2. One common mistake which most people make is that they inhale through their mouth instead of their nose. Air goes to the stomach when you inhale through your mouth, which is not supposed to retain air. So make sure you always inhale through your nose when you are blowing the conch. Number 3. Do not blow the conch if you have high blood pressure, hernia or glaucoma, as it can put pressure on the organs. How to blow conch? Number 1. Hold the hole at the top of the conch up to your lips and pucker them tightly. Position the conch in your dominant hand so that your fingers are covering any hole in the shell, adjusting them as necessary. Place the top part of the shell where the top has been removed over your lips and purse them together so that your lips are tightly closed in front of your teeth. It may be helpful to wet your lips slightly before you pucker them. Some people find it easier to make their lips vibrate when they are wet. Number 2. Breathe in deeply from your stomach. Take in a deep breath with your nose for about 5 to 7 seconds, filling up your lungs. Try not to raise your shoulders as you breathe, and your stomach will likely expand outward slightly. Take as big of a breath as possible without making yourself lightheaded. When you have taken a large breath, hold it for a second to prevent yourself from getting dizzy or lightheaded when you blow out. Number 3. Blow out forcefully through your lips, causing them to vibrate. Use your stomach muscles to blow the air out of your lungs through your mouth, keeping your lips close together. Your lips should vibrate slightly, causing the conch to make a noise like a horn. If you are doing it correctly, it should feel like your lips are buzzing. If your lips aren't vibrating, try puckering them tighter or loosening them slightly to cause them to vibrate. It may also be helpful to tighten your cheeks slightly, like you are smiling, as you blow on the conch. Number 4. Adjust the pitch by loosening your lips or moving your tongue. Move your lips into a position where they are protruding slightly, like you are blowing a kiss, to lower the pitch of the conch. Slide your tongue just behind your upper front teeth to force the air through your lips faster, causing the pitch to become higher. Remember to keep taking deep breaths each time you blow into the conch. If you get winded or tired, take a break before you try again. Thank you for watching this video. Keep watching our videos. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Wishing you all the best.